Hey guys, Thoughts Clire with Skyward Sword. We're going to continue on. We're going to go to the sealed grounds. It's going to be fun. I have a feeling that monster might have broken seal again when I arrive. Well, it's kind of obvious, you know. It's limited time. Took us a long time to get all the flame and stuff. Sacred flame. Doing right now.
Hey. Oh.
Damn it, pressed the wrong one. Okay. What? I don't know why I'm drawing. The better it is, I guess, the better the reward. I don't know. I was like, what? Wait, you want me to draw a symbol or something? Let's see. I swore I heard this thing started reacting. Probably reacting towards the exit. Oh, there's a track he put in for some fucking reason. And supposedly says, we'll see soon. God, I knew it. Great, 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 great. Rush, 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 rush. That's what we're doing. Rushing. No. Sounds like it's walking up already. Where is it right now? I sworn it was coming up. Imprisoned second phase, I guess. Again. But our sword's more powerful this time. It has arms now. Perfect. He's like, now what, bitch? Oh, he's doing that. What? It could fucking climb. Down you go, you bitch. I think I hit the wrong spot. Correct. His arms now block me, great. Nope. Yeah, its arms are blocking me now. Failing at this, man, this is hard. Yeah, let's go under his feet. Just trying to climb again. To do in the way now. Damn it. Fucker. I'm gonna fail this. I can't get past him. Oh, and thank you, Numchuck, a piece of shit garbage. I know, if his arm weren't there, it would work. I'm supposed to get behind him first, I believe. What? No. See, I have a lot of moves, damn it. Please not squish me. Finally, first time. He's faster though. I know. Damn it. Now, how am I get back over there? What the hell? I think one more. Oh God, no. Oh God, it's a game over screen. Fuck. stuff doesn't reset. Just waste. I'm going to skip this. Trying to do this thing again. I might just speed this up or edit or something. Should take the hand, damn it. Stays out. Here it goes again, trying to do this. Damn it. Lucky for me, Fury. What? I fall again. Damn it, missed. It's too fast, man. Please just be a 3-3 set. I think that was it. Yes! Yes! Failed once! Succeeded the second time. At least we know what happens if we fail to a point. Well, the new version. Oh god, that was just like fucking insane. Steal you, bitch. I'm gonna steal you again. What next? Will it have eyes? Well, the scales on it look like it has eyes in the middle of them. I mean, that thing looks, reminds me of something from Twilight Princess. I wonder what happens if you do nothing. hopefully this one's stronger. I guess we really needed his help for this one. Without his bombs, the thing would have climbed. God, it had hands. Arms, hands, whatever. Interesting. I wonder if we'll see him imprisoned again. I think I'm gonna end this episode and continue on in the next episode. So see you guys in the next episode. Bye.